further to, I would like Emma to have this. Okay.
Good evening. If I speak like this, can everybody hear me? My name is Emma Reynolds. I am a Labour Member of Parliament in Wolverhampton in the West Midlands, and I'm the Shadow Europe Minister. Firstly, I'd like to thank you all for coming. I mean, I think we're in terms of our own success because there are so many of you here, not all of you have got seats, so it's great to see you here in such great numbers. And also, I'd like to thank, where is he? Ibrahim Dogos, who's, as ever, a very energetic advocate of the importance of Turkey and the debate about Turkey here in the UK. And thanks again, Ibrahim, for all that you do here. And also just a word of welcome to my colleague here from Turkey, from our sister party, the CHP, Mr. Muslimsari. It's great to see you here. And in fact, I was in Istanbul just recently. I came back yesterday. I was there for a conference, and it's a very exciting, bustling city. And I had a meeting with the CHP Deputy Chair, Professor Spencer Ayata, and I know that my leader, Ed Miliband, has already met with the CHP leader. You can correct my pronunciation, I probably won't get tempted. It's quite a hard name to say, but we're very pleased that the relationship between our parties is growing ever stronger. And there are many points of commonality between our parties, apart from being Social Democrats. Obviously, that's very important. But also we share a vision of Turkey as a full member of the European Union. And when the Labour Party were in government, we were a very strong advocate of Turkish accession to the EU. And now in opposition, we remain committed to Turkey's membership. And we know it's not easy. We know there are many obstacles in the way. Let's not go into that this evening, but that's for another day. Also, although we in the Labour Party recognise the many reforms and the progress that's been made in Turkey in the last 10 years, we also know that that isn't perfect and that it was driven by an aspiration for European membership, and we hope that aspiration from the side of the government hasn't been weakened, and that we do have concerns about legal freedom, we do have concerns about women's rights. And we want to see progress in Turkey, not going backwards, but going forwards in all of these areas. But let me just say also a word or two about the importance of Turkey to Europe and to its region. Obviously.